You gotta do it.
Literally, Pier 30 shook, and we felt the ground swell. I wasn't sure if it was an earthquake or somebody out there doing something special.